I come from the dream time, from the dusty red soil plains. I am the ancient heart, the keeper of the flame. I stood upon the rocky shore, I watched the tall ships come. For 40,000 years I've been the first Australian. I came upon the prison ship, bowed down by iron chains. I fought the land, endured the lash, and waited for the rains. I'm a settler, I'm a farmer's wife on a dry and barren run. A convict, then a free man, I became Australian.
I'm the daughter of a digger who sought the mother lode. The girl became a woman on the long and dusty road. I'm a child of the depression,
I saw the good times come.
I'm a bushy, I'm a battler, I am Australian.
We are one, but we are many, and from all the lands on earth we come, we'll share a dream.
I'm a teller of stories, I'm a singer of songs. I am Albert Namatjira, and I paint the ghostly guns. I'm Clancy on his horse, I'm Ned Kelly on the run. I'm the one who waltzed Matilda, I am Australian.
I'm the hobwind from the desert, black soil of the plains, and the mountains and the valleys, and the drought and flooding rains. I am the rock, I am the sky,
the rivers when they run, the spirit of this great land. I am Australia. We are one, but we are many. Share a dream and sing with one voice. I am, you are, we are Australian. We are one, but we are many. And from all the lands on earth we come, we'll share a dream.
It's the power of the right lyrics and the right melody to help us collectively express something that's usually very private and we never talk about, but something that just makes us all feel pretty good. There's a couple of other things that make us feel pretty good tonight too, apart from the fact that you're all here with us. We just found out today that the album and the video that we have out at the moment, well, especially the album really, we know that the video has already gone gold, but it was our 68th concert from the BBC in London in black and white, and the soundtrack from it we released for this tour. And we're delighted to tell you that this week it's just gone into the top 20 at number 12.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Can't keep a good group down, can you? So if anyone's bought it, thank you. If you're going to buy it, double thank you. No, we're thrilled. And the other thing that makes us feel good in a package of these next three songs, two in fact I think are on that video, because the second and the third songs you will certainly know. They were B-sides to two of our biggest ever hit singles, and they got as much airplay as the singles themselves, so we regard them as big hits, and you'll certainly know them. The first song of the trio is a little bit different, because it's one of those early songs we used to have a lot of fun with, because when we first sat down together, we didn't know the verses to all these great gospel songs. So we'd sing the choruses in lusty fashion, but we sort of had to be creative with the verses. You'll get the drift. Here's the song, quaintly entitled, Let the Light from the Lighthouse Shine on Me.